knew the prince would be angry, but I have not been myself. I had to let them out. The Great One speaks to me, you see. Wait. Outsiders. Kael'thas did not send you. Good. I'll just tell the prince you released the prisoners. The Naru kept some of the most dangerous beings in existence here in these cells. Let me introduce you to another. Your will is mine! Behold, yet another terrifying creature of incomprehensible power!
Where in Bonzo's brass buttons am I? And who in... that is one mother of a headache.
What is this? A lowly gnome? I will do better, oh Great One.
Lowly? I don't care who you are, friend. No one refers to the mighty Millhouse Manastorm as lowly. I have no idea what goes on here, but I will gladly join your fight against this impudent imbecile. Prepare to defend yourself, cretin! I just need to get some things ready first. You guys go ahead and get started. Fantastic! Next, some protective spells. Yes, now we're cooking! And of course, I'll need some
Bedlam! Oh, you are
guys
so
are gonna
wise!
Love this. Just
yes,
wait!
I see it now, of course!
All right! Who ordered up an extra large can of whoop-ass? Sweet cheeks.
One final cell remains. Yes, oh great one. Right away.
It is a small matter to control the mind of the weak. For I bear allegiance to powers untouched by time, unmoved by fate. No force on this world or beyond harbors the strength to bend our knee. Not even the mighty Legion!
Welcome, O Great One. I am your humble servant.
Bear witness to the agent of your demise.
You're a tall one. All righty then.